much, I mean, like, it is raining hard. And, this is the west end of Elkhart. You can tell because there's a lot of maintenance play in there. Sorry if it's a little blurry, it's called a window. But yeah. Chicago Northwest Airlines. And I got some cranes back there. I haven't seen those in a bit. Crossing the fuel pumps. Train up here at the fuel pump, so I don't know. So, is that a flat car? No, that's a car. National boxcar back there, and some coal hoppers, and a covered and a couple of gunnels. Is that a manifest pulling out, or is that just a stalled one? Nope, stalled. Would be Canadian National. Going to Northern Hopper up in there. This summer I saw Wisconsin Southern send up on that bridge. And yep. Arlington Northern Hopper right up there. Yeah, right there. Oh, dang it. I'm losing focus. In case I see a train. Going rail fanning anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But still, can't take my chances. There just might be a heritage, you know. Or patched. Christmas trains over there. Probably Canadian Pacific because they're the only ones who use the Norfolk Southern Main Line. Canadian National just runs freights over it, even though they got their own. They gotta get to Ohio somehow. Might have to put up there, going under. Just record later.